If you ever catch yourself jamming out to Justin Timberlake or Beyonce, you may not know that those songs might someday help you save a life. A new CPR playlist includes those, plus many more. Stayin' Alive by the Bee Gees starts off a CPR soundtrack put out by a New York hospital. The song's beats are the same speed you should be pressing on someone's chest, and that could make all the difference when someone's heart has stopped beating. If you can't listen to the songs, recalling the beat might help you save a life. Trust me, you'll know at least a few of these. Here's a sneak peek. I Will Survive by Gloria Gaynor. Leonard Skinner's Sweet Home Alabama. Next up, Hanson's Bop. She said love don't come easy. Sorry, I was just listening to Phil Collins' You Can't Hurry Love. It's another song with a life-saving beat. To keep up with all the latest health news, join us here on Vital Updates. Subscribe to our channel. Go ahead, click that big red subscribe button right below this video because we're cranking out brand new health videos every single day, and I don't want you to miss a thing. Plus, click the link below for the entire list of songs, including people like Madonna and Queen and all kinds of other amazing artists. Thanks so much for joining me here on Vital Updates. I'm Kelly Mummy. Have a great one.